These two, last two, loading in Dutch Cookies and Alinga Lorraine, who's been spec 9 down to 6. Green light is turned on, set to run. They're ready. And racing. Snakebite Me jumped out pretty well and they jam inside him, so he gets a clear look at the lure. Alinga Lorraine goes with him early. They're clear then of Fly for Fashion, Dutch Cookies, My Little Viper, Deep Out Spicy, Jill in front, Snakebite Me just from Alinga Lorraine. And Snakebite Me defeats Alinga Lorraine, Fly for Fashion, My Little Viper fourth. Zin van der Lumpa next in from Dutch Cookies. And Bossa Nova Joe was back at the rear with Spicy Jill. And the favourite salutes number 8. Snakebite Me. Number 8, the winner. A bit too good. Number 8, he got a clear look at the lure. They jammed up inside of him. And he was given a sweet ride over from the outside. And he's saluted well. 16.55 is a terrific run. First look. Number 8, Snakebite Me. Defeating Alinga Lorraine, number 6, who went with him everywhere possible. And Fly for Fashion, I reckon, will get through and get third, number 4. And that is the case. 8, 6 and 4. 8, 6 and 4, 5 is 4th, My Little Viper. It's 8, 6, 4 and 5 after race 2, 3 quarters of a length, the winning margin by 2.5. And 16.55 was the run. So as I said, that's a good run, first look, 4.46 early and 10.52, that second sectional.